existence and non-existence. Now that I am no longer of myself, now that I have abandoned myself, now that I have eliminated the one I call myself, I am non-existent. So no matter how many times I die, no matter how many times I am eliminated, I am truth. To be truth means that nimitta and animitta are one, that existence and non-existence, that non-existence is existence, that what is inside and what is outside are open and connected through and through.